had to be you. It had to be you.
$10,000.
I wandered around and finally found somebody who.
Settle down. Thank you. At this time, I'd like to make a toast to my little angel and my new son-in-law, Ted. And Teddy, you had better take care of my little girl, because she is an absolute
pig.
Pig.
Oh. Excuse me.
Puddin'.
Daddy.
Get that pig. What's wrong with you guys?
No, Albert.
Ow. Ow. Hey, don't just lay there. Get up and get up.
Albert, get back here.
My Cinderella wedding is ruined.
I'm sorry, but look, I didn't want a pig. I told the wife, I said, get a little.
So this is your pig?
Where's my little boy's pig? He want Albert. Get out, Albert.
Get him.
Sorry about the wedding, Lou.
Nice try, Phil. But you're not gonna psych me out. After I make this putt, you owe me $20,000.
Happy days are here again.
Look out! Oh! Oh! Hey!
That was weird.
Oh! Sorry about that. You okay?
You!
Oh, no.
You!
Oh, I'm real sorry about your wedding.
I'm gonna kill you and your little pig!
Gotta go.
That way! That way!
That's my cut!
Move! Move!
I can see the campus right over there!
10 minutes to spare. Ain't no stopping us now. Are you out of your mind? Hand me the 4-iron, Mel. Take the wheel. How we looking?
Look at that!
Michael.
Hi, Jimmy. Listen, did Gina just come back?
Yeah, she came back all right, crying her eyes out. She packed the bag, ran straight back out again. What the hell you been doing to her?
I asked her to marry me.
No. Are you kidding me?
Hey!
Right. Hey! Jimmy, you.
Listen,
that is
Jimmy,
great.
She didn't by any chance say where she was going, did she?
I think she went to her dad's house.
You don't have that address by any chance?
No, I don't. But you could ask him. He's got a restaurant right around the block. Corner of Mulberry.
Oh, right. The, La Trattoria.
That's the one. Hey! You dog, you!
I'm a bit of a dog. Thanks so much, Jim.
Hey, all the best, huh? Hey, it's Jimmy. It's Mr. Vitalian. Yeah, I got some great news for him.